And I'm Emily!
This is a dance party!
Woo!
Barbie phone. I hate it.
I'm Rosanna, and I made this heart out of plaster of Paris. Isn't it cool? And I have cream wafer rolls from the dollar store. I can't afford anything better. But now I put change in it because, look, I didn't know I had this money. I think I should take it. We've been friends since 8th grade.
Yeah. We love each other a lot.
I used to be homeschooled, and then I went to public school, and I wanted to make cool friends, so I thought Emily, and I thought, she's a pretty cool one, that Emily. I wish I could be as cool as her, so I became her friend.
Aw, that's so sweet of you, Rosanna. Well, my story's a little bit different. I've been going to public school all my life, and in 5th grade, all the boys liked me, but they were 4th graders. It was pretty cool. But anyway, well, I saw Rosanna in science class one day, and I thought she was the teacher's pet. Sorry, Rosanna. That's just how I thought. But then we started talking, and I really got to know her soul. It was amazing.
I do have an amazing soul.
Yes, you do. That's what I love about you.
I love you too, Emily.
Enough about us.
We're gonna try to get some more videos out.
Yeah, because we want to make a show and get millions of dollars, and then a lot of hot people will come and ask us out.
We want to spread our
talent
across
the world. And then I get to marry Michael Cera!
And I get to go live in a cave.
Why would you want to do that?
Alone.
You don't get any clothes in a cave.
That's not what matters. What matters is being a good person.
The current weather is very pretty outside. We went for a walk, and I didn't really want to get my shoes wet.
No, Emily wore some really, really cute shoes today. She has such good fashion sense.
So yeah, the weather, we hope that it turns into summer very soon. The only thing I don't like about spring is my shoes get all wet and ruined.
I like rolling around in the mud naked.
Are you serious? I never knew this about you. I never knew this about Rosanna.
I do it all the time. Wanna go roll in the mud?
Sure. We're gonna go roll in the mud naked now, so, All you need is love,
love. Love is all you need. We have something to tell you.
I'm pregnant.
Wait, what?
What? Isn't that what we were gonna tell them?
No, I was gonna say, I'm lying. I'm Emily. Like to send. She's your son and child, I guess.
Of words with punctuation. No! You can't let them know! I wasn't gonna tell anyone! Should I
trust this? They need to know who we are, Rosanna. To convey
the know about the child. Just kidding! I'm not pregnant! Wasn't that a good joke, huh? I got you there!
She got you!
I'm so sorry for lying. I mean, my mom always told me not to lie, and I'm usually a very honest person, but right there, I just had to make an exception.
Let's have a dance party! Let's party! A red wine!